Welcome to Celebrities Then and Now. Today we will show you Then and Now comparison of movie star casts of Next Friday. Next Friday is a 2000 American stoner comedy film and the sequel to the 1995 film Friday. It is the first film to be produced by Ice Cube's film production company CubeVision. It was directed by Steve Carr and stars Ice Cube, Mike Epps, Don D.C. Curry, John Witherspoon, and Tommy Tiny Lister Jr. The film was theatrically released on January 12, 2000, grossing $59 million worldwide and receiving generally negative reviews from critics. A third film, titled Friday After Next, was released in November 2002. After news of Debo escaping prison and wanting revenge on Craig hits the neighborhood, Craig's father Willie decides it would be safer for Craig to move to Rancho Cucamonga and live with his uncle Elroy and cousin Day Day, who had won the lottery and were able to afford a nice house in the suburbs. Day Day shows Craig around the house and neighborhood. Day Day explains to Craig that after winning the lottery, all of the taxes and fees that were taken out only left them enough to buy their house and Day Day's car, a BMW. However, a notice arrives that their house could be repossessed, but Day Day is running late for work and unable to bring it to his dad's attention. Later, Craig visits Day Day at work. A customer comes into the store and attempts to scam Day Day by returning a broken CD. Craig arrives and sees the customer harassing Day Day. Craig throws him out. Day Day hides from his pregnant ex Dawana while Craig stalls her, but is spotted and chased by her cousin Baby D. Pinky arrives at the store finding that it locked up while Day Day and his co-worker Roach are in the back. After an armed scuffle with Craig in which Pinky mistook him for a robber, the former gains the upper hand and explains that he is Day Day's cousin. When Day Day returns and confirms this, Pinky fires Day Day and Roach. Craig, Day Day and Roach try to figure out how to keep the house. Craig remembers seeing one of the neighbors, the Jokers, carrying a hydraulic pump. Suspecting that they may be hiding cash inside, Craig convinces Day Day and Roach to help him get inside the Joker's house and see what's inside the pump. The trio drug the Joker's guard dog Chico. Craig sneaks into the Joker's house while the three brothers are partying.